All right, welcome to the high school band portion of the concert. What a year it has been. Ms. Swink has led these troops, but she's been doing it for years. She has become a shining light and a beacon of positivity for every child, young adult, and grown-up she has come in contact with this year, and we are so grateful to have her. I could not be more lucky to work alongside her. I'm truly grateful that she has allowed me to live out my fifth grade dream by letting me work with these awesome students behind me. The piece we are going to start with tonight is called The Forge of Vulcan. What I love about this piece is the imagery it creates through instruments, like trash cans. You'll hear those in a little bit. It creates imagery through notes and rhythms. Listen to the mythical dark sounds of an ancient blacksmith's forge. This is Forge of Vulcan.
Thank you. The next piece, High School Will Play, is Home on the Range, a classic and best-known cowboy and western song. It was written by Dan Kelly, and with its beautiful harmonization, it's the official song of Kansas. Bittersweet part. We would like to recognize all of our seniors that have put so much into this program, not only this year, but leading up to this year, all of the hours that they spent practicing, all of the hours that they spent at marching band, concert band, all of the above. We have made memories together, laughed, cried, and shared a part of ourselves, our heart, with the world. And I am just so grateful that my first year I ended up here and got these kids on the stage, not only just the seniors, but everybody on the stage, to learn with me, sometimes laugh at me. All of the memories I will cherish forever, but now is our annual rose ceremony for our seniors. So if you are a parent of one of these seniors or a family member, please stand up as your student is recognized. Starting off with Emma Saylor. Thank you. I'm scared. And Taryn Fendler. Taryn, please stand up.
It's Taryn in the house.
It's Taryn in the house. Also, side note, in your programs, I left out our bass clarinet player, Holly Hackman. She is a part of the band. Mrs. Gladden, if you are in the house, please come to the stage. Olivia and Lucas will be awarded with the Semper Fidelis Award, which means always loyal. This will be an official award given at graduation, but I wanted to mention it for their parents and family. Next, Kara Hackman. She took her first ever trumpet solo to sing this year and got an exemplary rating. Taryn Fendler. She will also be getting a certificate for doing musical solos and ensembles. And Taryn also went to state at Mizzou and got a gold rating. This next award is a new award, but I wanted to put it in place because I think it's well deserved. Larissa, will you come up to the front? This is a Standard of Excellence Award, and any time that I've seen or worked with Larissa, from color guard to being in the percussion section, she has been so dedicated to learning and growing and asking questions. So I wanted to give you a Standard of Excellence Award. Next is Tui Dries Hamilton. He will be getting a certificate for being the most improved player throughout the 2022-2023 school year.
Follow the melody that's passed on throughout the piece and enjoy.